wow, this is one of the swords I was gonna buy. Check speed slow enough as it is, man. I don't feel like doing that. My shit. I hate that. I hate slow swords. I hate slow weaponry. But how the hell do we get down from there? Him real quick. Kind of weird, man. You gotta be at like a weird angle just to open up the chest. I can't stand that little backup stuff that he does. shit. Heal me, woman. Try and see something. I need to take a look at the map. Diary. Let me see. Zavari, show civil with the local fawns, problems with sewer ship. Okay, let me see that one. I'll get back. Sorry, quest. On Zavari with civil. Just over the local phones. Okay, I gotta go back to the village. I wanna show her the local phones. Maybe they're there. No, screw it. Like, we're already in the forest. I don't wanna go back. Find him. Alright, so they are back at the village. So did all that for nothing. And I turned off the main quest so I can look on the map and see where I needed to go. Thing I never liked about games like this is that in the beginning, like, they can be really, really confusing. And I mean really confusing. Why is that you gotta be at like a weird angle just to open up the door? Damn. Got some work for me? I'd like to know more about the village. Got some work for me?
The captain wants me to help your village. You got a job I can do? With our shortages of food and fighting men, our worn-out equipment and the growing lines at the healing house, I cannot deny our village is sorely in need of help. Sadly, I fear that these are not the sort of problems you're used to dealing with, unless I'm much mistaken. Maybe I'll surprise you.
Okay, about the healing house, about the sentries are losers. You know the sentries are losers. I need to know more about this beast. Yes, let's ask about the beast.